Ah, Connor. What a relief. You came. Allow me to introduce you to William Dawes and Robert Newman.
Your letter said John Pitcairn was here.
Aye. He's readying an assault on Lexington, where Adams and Hancock have taken shelter. After that, he will march on Concord, hoping to destroy our weapons and supplies. You must help us.
Only tell me where to find him, and I will put a stop to this.
He has dozens, if not hundreds, of soldiers at his command. You cannot hope to match him by yourself. But fear not, for you will not have to. We have an entire army of our own, merely awaiting the order to take up arms.
Then you must call upon them.
Indeed. You and I will cross the Charles River and rouse the boys. William, I need you to take the overland route and do the same. Robert, I need you up in Christchurch. Light the signal. Two lanterns, our enemy comes by sea.
No time for dawdling, my friend. We have lives to save. Come on.
They've only left a single horse. We'll have to ride together. Ah! You take the reins, I'll navigate. Quickly, Connor, get on the horse! I'll guide you towards those we need to alert. Follow my directions, and we'll be done in no time. We are right on course!
Redcoats. What are they doing here?
Left!
They must be scouts.
Be careful, Connor. We mustn't let them warn the others.
This is exactly where we need to be. We should dismount for this. Be quicker and quieter. This is it! You have got the right place! Let everyone know that the regulars march for Lexington and Concord!
The British are coming!
Back in the saddle, my friend! We have more people to warn! Keep going!
Yes,
this is exactly where we need to be. Wouldn't surprise me if we ran into more trouble. Stay alert. Go left up here. No. Turn around. Where we want to go is behind us. Be on the lookout for redcoats. Turn right! Be safer if we approach the houses on foot. Be on the lookout for redcoats. This is it! You have got the right place! Spread the word. The regulars are coming out.
At once!
Keep going! Give me a moment, and I will get my bearings. Let us continue the search on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! The regulars are coming.
Here! We're here! Get them!
Faster! We need to get away from them! We need to lose them! We need to lose them. We need to get away from them.
All of your life!
Well, I suppose that's one way to deal with the situation. Close for comfort. Let us take care to avoid any further surprises. What are you doing? Go left up here. Might be safer if we approach the houses on foot. This is it! You have got the right place! Devil is he?
Are you sure we are in the right place?
Well, sure, I'm sure. Prescott?
Evening, gents.
Listen, the regulars are out. You need to rally your men. And, put on some trousers.
At once.
Welcome to Lexington, Connor. Now let's find Hancock and Adams. No sign of Dawes. I hope he's all right.
Paul, Connor. Good to see you.
You need to leave. The Redcoats are coming.
Aye, so Williams told us. Let them conduct their little search. They'll find nothing.
You don't understand. Pitcairn intends to kill you.
I'm afraid it's true.
I suppose we have no choice then but to go. What of you three?
Dawes and I will continue on to Concord. Connor, it's best you stay here and help our man John Parker hold the town.